So I've got a lot of daylight left, but I'm gonna use this driveway as a little opportunity to do a top tooth chink. It's a little bit over stem height. Pretty much guaranteed to suck because I just learned these. I'm running out of daylight. It's gonna be a super short video, but it's something kind of I'm working on, and I'd like to update you guys on the progress if and when I do make some. So this is my beginning steps. Have a good day. Thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in a future video.